did that really just happen? Have I actually understood? This weird quirk I tried to suppress or hide is a talent that could help me meet the wizard if I make good. So I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth, then I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth. And with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb, or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl on whom I can rely. And that's how we'll begin, the wizard and I. Once I'm with the wizard, my whole life will change. 'Cause once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you, no sister acts ashamed. And all of us has to love you when by the wizard you're acclaimed. And this gift or this curse I have inside, maybe at last I'll know why. As we work hand in hand, the wizard and I. Yes, one day he'll say to me, Elphaba, a girl who is so superior, shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? And since folks here to an absurd degree seem fixated on your verdigris, would it be all right by you if I degreedify you? And of course that's not important to me. Well, all right, why not? I'll reply, oh, what a pair will be, the wizard and I. Yes, what a pair will be, the wizard and unlimited. My future is unlimited. And I just had a vision almost like a prophecy. It sounds truly crazy and true, the vision's hazy, but I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout Oz that's all to do.
Thank you so much for coming out and listening today. I want to thank the lovely Max Gottschall, 2L on piano. That song, for those of you who don't know, that song was The Wizard and I from Wicked. This last song is called Stars and the Moon from the Jason Robert Brown musical Songs for a New World.
And a man without a dollar to his name, who had no traits of any value but his smile. I met a man who had no yearn or claim
was content to let life pass him for a while. And I was sure that all I ever wanted was a life like the movie stars led. But he kissed me right here and he said, I'll give you stars and the moon and a soul to guide you and a promise I'll never go. I'll give you hope to bring out all the life inside you and the strength that will help you grow. I'll give you truth and a future that's 20 times better than any Hollywood plot. And I thought, you know, I'd rather have a yacht. I met a man who lived his life out on the road, who left a wife and kids in Portland on a whim. I met a man whose fire and passion always showed, who asked if I could spare a week to ride with him. And I was sure that all I ever wanted was a life that was scripted and planned. And he said, but you don't understand. I'll give you stars and the moon and the open highway and a river beneath your feet. I'll give you days full of dreams if you travel my way and a summer you can't repeat. I'll give you nights full of passion and days of adventure. No strings, just warm summer rain. And I thought, you know, I'd rather have champagne. I met a man who had a fortune in the bank, who had retired at age 30, set for life. I met a man and didn't know which stars to thank, and then he asked one day if I would be his wife. And I looked up and all I could think of was the life I had dreamt I would live. And I said to him, what will you give? I'll give you cars and a townhouse in Turtle Bay and a fur and a diamond ring. And we'll be married in Spain on my yacht today and we'll honeymoon in Beijing. And you'll meet stars at the parties I throw at my villas in Nice and Paris in June. And I thought, okay. And I took a breath. And I got my yacht, and the years went by, and it never changed, and it never grew, and I never dreamed, and I woke one day, and I looked around, and I thought, my God,